checked into the boards by Mark Messier. And then Paul McDermott dumps Messier. Messier is still down and in pain. But there was no penalty call on the play. But Messier was really decked by Paul McDermott after he checked Teppo Nieminen in the corner.
You can see Messier down. McDermott's a big guy. He's 6'2", 210. And he hit Mark Messier when Messier wasn't expecting it.
Just 4 seconds remaining in the penalty to Glenn Anderson. But Messier, who has shouldered an enormous workload tonight, appears to be in great pain after taking that hit from Paul McDermott. What a blow this would be if he's out of the Edmonton lineup for any length of time. John Knuckler is already without his number one defenseman, Kevin Lowe.
Messier's up. A solid hit.
Messier never saw McDermott coming. He may have seen him just at the last moment.